Hi there! Welcome to this quick video on story points in JIRA. So, let's say you're planning a vacation. You've got a lot of things to do like booking flights, finding a hotel and deciding on activities. But how do you decide which tasks are bigger or smaller? That's where story points come in. Story points are a way to estimate the effort needed to complete a task. It's not about the time it takes, but rather the complexity of the task. For example, booking a flight might be a smaller task, while finding the perfect hotel might be a bigger one. In JIRA, you can use story points to prioritize tasks and plan out your vacation. This helps you and your team understand how much work needs to be done and how long it might take to complete everything. So next time you are planning a vacation, think about using story points in JIRA to help you stay organized and get everything done in time. Thanks for watching this quick introduction to story points in JIRA. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. If you like today's video, give it a thumbs up and follow our channel at Tech with Just Jingle Tingle.